You're the one who got into it with that Shinra scientist.
Oh, wow, it is you.
I'm Fran.
And I'm Naomi. Name's Yorda.
And we would like to hire you for a job. Interested?
That depends.
It's simple. Girl and boy go on a date. Easy peasy, right?
A date?
The three of us are designers for Costa del Sol's premier fashion boutique.
For our next line, we're thinking something sexy, perfect for the beach, the bar, or in the boudoir.
But creatively speaking, it's been a struggle. We've been racking our brains forever.
And the showcase is basically now.
It's do or die, and we don't want to kill our careers. So, that's where you come in. We want to see a real couple on a date, for inspiration.
Well, sound like a good gig? Because we can tell you like your women assertive.
And since we're all about strong, confident ladies, we thought, ka-ching!
One look at you and we knew. That woman's not afraid to take what she wants.
Maybe? I mean, I'd like to think so.
We knew you would! And so,
we've already planned the perfect date for lovebirds like you. Get rowdy at Run Wild!
Be ready to swashbuckle at Pirate's Rampage. This is going to be your best date yet. We'll make sure of it.
This is one of the stranger jobs you've accepted.
Still a job. I'll take the lead.
Hey, I can help. I'll make this date our best yet.
We can just keep it simple.
And what's a simple date in your world?
Like, a walk?
Across rooftops, perhaps?
Sure.
Ah, memories.
Look who it is. So, are you ready to aim and fire? Do well, and you might just land a bullseye on her heart. Not a good look.
You know, in a weird way, that was actually kinda cute. Seeing a guy like you fail that hard.
Interesting. So there is a market for total losers. The more you know.
It's been a while since I used a gun, okay?
She never once took her eyes off her man. And the way she stared at him, the score didn't matter. Thanks, cuties. That was just what I needed. I'll head back, now that the creative juices are flowing again. You two, however, still have a date to finish. Go find Naomi at Run Wild.
I wonder what the girls have next on the agenda for us.
More cheap date ideas?
Oh, lighten up. We're trying to enjoy ourselves.
I'm trying to get paid.
You're no fun at all today. Well, for the record, I am treating this as a date.
I wish you wouldn't.
Welcome to the Royal Coast.
Why?
Please enjoy your stay.
Because I'm no romantic.
We look forward
Believe
to
me, I know.
Right.
Wild, a paradise for animals.
Someone took their sweet time, I see. Better hurry or the game will start without you.
What game?
Run Wild, of course. Tell me you've heard of it. It's only the hottest sport in town. Not hard to guess why, seeing all those cutie wooties. I mean, it's the perfect spot for a date.
Are you ready to go?
All right. Wish me luck, okay?
You do know this is for animals, right? Not people?
People are technically animals too, right? So it's cool.
Wrong! Not cool.
What? I really can't compete?
No, but your pet can.
My time to shine.
Nanaki's got this.
Well, I guess we'll just have to be the cheer squad. Give me an R, give me an E, give me a D! Aww.
totally screwed that up.
Don't beat yourself up. You had an off day, that's all.
Yeah, it happens.
Not anymore, it won't. Not if I train harder.
Their dog is the glue that binds their relationship. And watching their little guy give it his all out there only served to strengthen their bond.
That's it! I'm such a genius! I've got to get this idea down on paper! I need to get back to the shop, like, yesterday! Yorda's at the stables for the final part of your date. So what are you waiting for? Get those tushies on a chocobo!
Wonder what sort of design the girls are gonna come up with. Hey, what kind of swimsuit would you want to see?
Me?
Yes, you. I'm curious.
Well, I prefer function over form. So, durable. Maybe made with non-absorbent materials that allow for full range of motion. In case you need to fight underwater.
Okie dokie then.
Right here, folks!
There you are. Okay, I've got a great activity for you. So the idea is to ride Kaima here and enjoy a romantic stroll along the beach.
Aww.
But that on its own sounds like a huge yawn fest, so try hunting for shells while you're at it. How about you bring me the largest one you can find? Sound good? I'll be chilling back here. So you two run along and have yourselves one shell of a time.
I don't know about you, but this is definitely a first for me.
You've ridden them before.
I'm not talking about the chocobos.
Oh. You meant the shells, right?
Right. Wait a second. Are you nervous?
About what? Easiest job I've ever had.
The Merc's nervous!
All right, seashells. Ready or not, here we come.
Let's saddle up first. Then search.
Sounds good. Back on the birds we go.
Whoa, I don't think I've ever seen a shell this big before. If these things are all this size, I bet the suckers who live in them would make for good eating.
Wonder how they taste.
We could ask a local, but you don't strike me as the type to care all that much.
I don't. Food's food.
Uh-oh. Don't you know what happens to people who say they don't care what their food tastes like? They spontaneously combust!
You're screwing with me, right?
I guess we'll see, won't we? Well, that's not what we wanted.
No, it ain't.
Nice, a conch. Decent size one, too. It's so teeny tiny. Whew. I think that should just about do it. Okay, ready to go?
Are you sure?
Really? Leaving the decision to me? What about you, Cloud? Are you sure? This is the part where you're supposed to blurt out, I don't want to go back. I want to stay here with you. This date's DOA otherwise.
Okay, now you're just being mean.
I'm not trying to be mean. Sorry.
Welcome back, you two. So, happen to find any neat shells out there? How is the beach? Romantic?
Whoa. Huge, right?
Dang. That thing belongs in a museum or something. I can't help but wonder what is making her smile from ear to ear like that. Is it the shells? Or... Aha! I've got it! Inspiration has finally struck. I know what to make. But before I go, swing by the fashion showcase. We want you front row center. See you there!
Next time we need a chocobo,
the best way to make tracks is on chocoback.
Slow down
chocobos
the bird.
For rent right
which
here,
would
folks.
Make it that much easier to take in all the scenery.
Okay. I'm still steering.
Oh, fine. I'm in the presence of a if you've got master. To be the man up front.
Wanna shoot your shot? This swimsuit's got perfect aim.
Love might be a game, but you'll never lose in this winning ensemble.
Wanna land a big catch? With this look, it'll be hook, line, and sinker.
Ha!
friends. Who among you doesn't ache for that perfect swimsuit physique?
You want to get ripped? You want a hot bod? Then you better train with the best of the best!
So come join our gym and muscle maximize!
I'm so glad you came!
So, what did you think of the show? You were the inspo after all.
I absolutely loved it. But the two of us didn't do anything inspo worthy. We just had fun. That's what we wanted. Happy couples get us inspired and fired up. Exactly. This place is more than just a vacay spot. It's a paradise where people come to create lifelong memories. And making sure they do is what we do best.
So next time you swing by, promise to frolic in the waters,
bask in the sun, enjoy our town to its fullest, and leave with a smile.
Do my eyes deceive me? Is that Cloud?
Oh, hey! You trade the city for the beach, too?
What are you doing here?
Relaxing, really. We're on our yearly beach retreat. And commissioning this year's new singlets from these talented young women. Oh, right. That reminds me. Stop by the training facility when you have a moment. We're in need of your particular skills.
People are going crazy for the new designs. I just hope we can make enough to meet the demand.
We should call our new design the Romantico,